wild plum jelly. Now these plums we picked only a few days ago. We took a family vacation down to central Idaho. Washing these plums, and they're about a third full. This is a 30 quart stock pot, and so I'm going to add a little bit of water so they don't burn at the bottom. And I'm going to put it on low. And while these are warming up, I'm going to work on my bread. Rising here in the baker. So I forgot to take the bread kneader out. So, my plums are starting to boil. So the next step is to separate these plum stones from the pulp. And I'm just using a good old kitchen calendar and a bowl. And it works okay for me. I'm not necessarily following a recipe. This is really sour. So it's about 5 quarts of plum sauce. So to that, I'm gonna be adding about 2.5 quarts of sugar to my plum jelly. I will also be using fruit pectin, sure jell. I'll use about 2 boxes of this. And if I need to, I'll be adding more sugar. It's really tart. It's going towards evening and it's time for me to start dinner. And I took out my bread and it turned out pretty good. Turned out very well. It'll go good with our plum jelly tonight. I know Marvin's coming home real soon, so I gotta get supper started. Fresh, homemade, spelt bread. It's the best.